What is up? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna play some Car Mechanics 2015. We're gonna play some of this, and yeah, we're gonna restore a whole car today. That's our goal. Yeah, we'll do this. Cars auction center. Let's go to the auction center. Why are we going here? I'll kind of give you a backstory and why I haven't really been uploading. So, I think I have a video up on my channel about. No, I don't actually. I haven't put up a video in. It's been like a month ago already. That long month of not uploading. Well, basically, I got a new computer. That didn't work. I had to send it back. Basically. I won't put no names because I don't want to make nobody mad. So, no names. But, yeah. Just to say that didn't work. That's all I'm gonna put it as. I probably had one in my garage and I didn't need to do all this. Oh well. So why wait then? Here we go. What is this for? Next car. We don't want that car. We want a car like with some missing fenders or missing engine. Those are the fun ones. We're not doing no Volkswagen. Oh, not Volkswagen. Whatever this is. There's not gonna be anything good, is there? Most likely not. Oh, here we go. A bit on this. Doesn't look too bad, does it? Come on, you didn't bring enough money. Just stop bidding. Come on, you didn't bring enough. No, you didn't. You're not gonna outbid me. Oh, this car kind of looks fine. Alright, next car. The engine kind of looks fine, so. I want a full restore in this video. Full re-restoration. This car doesn't. Oh, just a missing door. Oh, this looks. Well, that's my fault. Hit the wrong button. So I kind of switched cars. That's my fault. I blame myself for it. Oh, this looks good. Even though I didn't want one of these, but oh well, we can always sell it. Okay, let's go restore. Sorry for this long wait. I don't know what's taking it so long. Oh, hell. Okay, so I'm gonna delete everything in my inventory. Because I just want this car. Now how we roll, we strip it. So now basically, all I'm gonna do is strip the engine. Okay, hold on a second. I gotta turn down the audio. It's a little too loud in my ears. I'll just turn it down in recording a little bit. This is the long part of this. This is the longest part of doing everything. Let's go strip wheels. Stripping the wheels. Thank you. time to lift the car. I guess it really doesn't matter how I go about taking every piece off, does it? Let's see if there's any oil in the engine. I don't think there will be, but we can only see, right? Full of oil, huh? I thought they would empty it before they actually sell it, but okay. This is I never get right. Never. Never. Nope. Yes, got it. Oh, that's why. This out of our way. Up and down, up and down, you know? It's all over the place. Well, there's the engine out of the car. You know what? We're gonna do this a little different than what I've been saying I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna do the engine. I'll rebuild the whole engine, then I'll do the rear, okay? Just, yes, I can do a swap engine. Maybe I will, actually. Hold on. What can I put in? Ooh, shall we? Brand new block. think there's 4 here, right? I hope so. Alright, it's about way too freaking many. Exhaust, I'll wait until it lasts. Now that's really not a thing we have to put on right away. And exhaust is gonna be... So you know what? We're gonna put some performance, I believe. Yeah, so we're gonna need alternator. Clutch plate. Flywheel. Four of those. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. That was dumb. 1, 2, 3. So basically, what I'm doing actually is I'm rebuilding this whole car, obviously, and I'm gonna put, as I'm rebuilding it, I'm gonna put performance parts in it. So to see how much horsepower I can get out of this little 4-cylinder. I could probably make this simpler and just type it, but why do that when I have all the time in the world? Holy. Am I not spelling it right? What the heck? Oh, it's right here. Water pump. Built. Yeah, okay, I can't say that. No, never mind. Built. Brick servo, I didn't need that too, but not right now. Belt tensioner. I was just putting belt. Belt tensioner. Not the stuff again. Why is my game being like, come on. Intake. Intake. One. I'll do 600. Throttle. Why did I think that was in here? That's dumb. Well guys, this is basically the engine built almost. I just have to put the oil pan on. Huh? If you guys are still watching, please put a like on this video. I know I haven't been uploading that often or that many times a day, but I'll try to upload more. It's not the end of the video, just drop a like on the video. Hold on a second, I got an idea. There you go. Hit the subscribe button. Now, be up there until the rest of the video ends. Okay, now we're going to do some underneath work. I wish I could turbo it. No, that's wrong one. Piece by piece, we'll get this together. Go. Muffler is on. I think they have it. Unless I'm going past it, which you guys will find it in the video. It's right here. the heck? C-L-I-P, that's what I'm doing. That's probably why, not in the right area. One, two, three, four. There we go.